To set the length of your appointment, simply choose the length in days, hours, or minutes. If our appointment was going to be 15 minutes long, we would choose 15 minutes. If our appointment was going to be 1 hour and 15, we'd choose 1 hour and 15 minutes. If it's going to be an entire day, we would simply choose 1 day, and this will blank out the hours and the minutes.